video with a new layout and process video for HipKit Club featuring the October HipKits. Today I'm going to share my take on this week's Friday sketch, which you can see here. And I was also challenged to use punches and to incorporate stitching. I start with creating my layout background. Therefore, I use magical powders in orange, red, and purple. I apply the powder and then add water with my paintbrush. Dry the paint with a heat tool. I mix a bit of the powder with water and add some color splatters. Now I cut two paper strips from the Paige Evans Truly Grateful number 4 and the Pretty Little Studio Indian Summer Comfy Sweater paper. Next step is stitching. I chose pink and orange twine that matches the colors of my papers. Take my border punch and punch some leaf borders. I fussy cut leaves and branches from the Paige Evans Truly Grateful number 23 paper. Start arranging everything on my layout. The papers, the photo, the punched and fussy cuts elements, the die cuts and vellum leaves from the October main kit and the October pocket life kit, and some chipboard elements. Glue down everything, add some black color splatters, the title that is from the sticker pack which is included in the October embellishment kit, and animal dots. Thank you. layout is finished, and I hope you enjoyed watching the video and feel inspired to create a sketch-based project too. Thanks for joining me.